Welcome back, children. Now, certain activity we will do. Previous one we have done as a whole number, finding out fraction of whole number. Now we will do finding out fraction of from a given collection. Collection means not only one object. Many objects will be there in a certain place. From there, you have to count and whatever fraction is directed according to that, you have to find out that. First, we will learn about equal fraction, isn't it, from a collection. How to find out that, we will see first and then we will do exercise. So, let us start. Yes, you can see here, it is given. Here, observe the collection of objects. What do you have to see? You have to see some cups are here in this box. But how many cups we don't know? Let's count. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have divided this equally. You can see one line is drawn here. Here 8 cups are there. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So both the sides 8 cups are there. Total 16 cups are there. And it is divided equally. Means both the side will be equal. Whatever number is kept in one side, other side also same number of objects should be kept. That is called equal distribution. So out of 16, in one side 8 cups are kept and in other side also 8 cups are there. This is called equal distribution of a given collection. So the above collection is divided into two equal parts. How many parts you can see here? This is one part, first part, this is second part. So how many parts? Two parts. And in each part, 8 cups are kept. First part also 8 cups, second part also 8 cups. It means equal distribution. Now we will do certain exercise. What is given? Do that directly. Divide the given collections into two equal parts and other. Now here, we have to first count how many objects are given. You can see this box, many stars are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 stars are there. Half of 12 is 6. 2, 6 are 12. Isn't it? So 6 stars we have to color. So better we will make it half and color. 1 star, 2 stars, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 here. In other side also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But we have to color only half. Divide the given collection into equal parts and color. We have divided it in equal parts and we are coloring now. Yes? First we will color, then we will do the outline. Fine? Yes, this way you color and afterwards you will do the outline. Stars, blue color. 6 stars we are coloring as in this box. Total 12 stars are given. So, half of 12 is 6. So, we are coloring 6 stars here. That is the half of this given collections. Hope you are understanding. You also do some exercises like that and find out half and then coloring. Okay? So I have done coloring. Let's see. Coloring I have done. Yes? So half of the stars are colored here. Outline now I am doing so that looks good. This way we will do the coloring part and below one also we will do same way. Okay? First we will complete this, then we will do the below one. So only half you have to color, don't color all the stars. Clear? Okay. Now after this we will see the below one. We have done this. Now below one, we are seeing This is called equal distribution in a collection. This is also fraction. If you write here, half of the collections are colored here, half of the collections are colored here. So, this way, in the fraction, in now group also we have to make half, one third, one fourth. That we, you will learn afterwards how to find out the fraction of one third, one fourth. First we will learn how to find out half from a given collection. Watch the video, children. I am thinking that now all the concept of fraction is clear, because through exercise sizes, if anything is done, that will be a concrete process of learning. So please watch the video and do practice. Okay?